Oh my god. Smell sunset. Oh no! So Donkey Kong is the only one who's out. No! Meantime. Oh god. Oh no, it's just me now. Final round though. Yes! Oh. And oh no. Oh, hey, oh my god. Yes. Yes. You know what though? Here's the best part. I'm basically right there. 9. 10! If I rolled 2 tens, that would have been amazing, I tell you though. You know I'm weak. Of course, dumb. Let's go! You know what? I'm gonna get 2 stars in 1 turn. Oh. So 22 of course. Probably like 1v3. I don't want to be 3 to be 2v2. You know though, if you go either way, of course, both of us would be 1v3 or he 2v2. Two versus two, I knew it. Matchmakers. Yes. Yeah. Oh yeah. Yes. Huh. Right, hey. Phew. Oh. Three, 10. Oh, mushroom. What pipe is that Donkey Kong? Oh. Two versus two. Boom. You know what? I win. So, you know, I'm gonna use the mushroom. Of course. I'm a boom. Oh my God. This one. Oh no. Oh my God. Oh. And oh my god, and oh, well. And oh, Granny got away. Oh my god. Oh my god! Nice try, Donkey Kong. Move! Oh no. Yeah, nice. About that, Melina. Phew. I win. Oh, what? Oh, come on. Really, Daisy? Come on. You want the right? Oh, my God. Four. Oh my god. Oh, it's everyone against each other. Eight keepers, though. Right, hey, I finally win. Let's go. Of course I win. Seven. You know that one is a good play. Well, the Donkey Kong. Nice try. Oh, come on! And that's 9 coins! Oh, bonus! Everyone against each other. Daisy! I cannot believe you though. Hey! You little thief. There we go. Yeah, nice try, Rosina. Oh, I got 23. Let's go. Well, like 46, so now we're back to 100 coins. But hey, it's definitely intense between me and Donkey Kong in this second. In this exact moment, though, I can see that. Please, though, Daisy, of course, it's her turn. Oh! Well, how about this? You know I'm gonna get it, though, I can see that. Double dice, of course. Oh, yeah. Oh, 2 versus 2, of course. Jump the gun. So who's gonna be controlling what? Oh! I've never played this before, though, so... So blame him. So... So, if I'm showing a lack of skill in this minigame, you can blame that. Oh! Jump the Gun is completely new to me. I've never played it before. Come on! Why? Ah. minigames though. About the jump the gun minigame? My first time playing that minigame. My first time ever, technically though.